Hi, I'm here at my neighbor's house across the street. Remember, I always tell you this is like the best neighbors in the whole wide world. But I mean, the most amazing part is look at their tree, Scarlett. Pan up. How tall is this, Yvette?
I think it's 14 feet.
14 feet. It's like it's almost as big as the whole wide room. It is beautiful. Look at this tree, you guys. Oh my gosh, Eva, and they got it flocked. Oh my goodness, this is my dream tree. It's amazing. Okay,
so we're here at Jeanette. Say hi, Jeanette.
Hi.
There's her mom, Terry.
Hi.
And this is the new ornament, stamping up the big shot. What is it called? Ornament, shoot. We're gonna make ornaments, yes. So we're gonna be embellishing, and this is all fun. There's my friend Alex. Say hi, Alex.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. No. Don't worry about it.
Everybody say hi.
Hi.
For my YouTube, my blog.
Hi.
Hi, Anna. We're all working away here, having a good time, huh, Jeanette?
That's right.
All right. I'll show you some more after.
Thank you for watching this video. I know it was a short one. I didn't get to record that much footage because I was super busy, but I just wanted to tell you that I hope you've had a great first week with me, and I cannot wait to record more for you tomorrow, and I'm so excited. I love this Christmas season, and I hope you have a fabulous night, and thank you to Emily this morning for having coffee with me, for the ornament class, for all my crafty friends. I love you all. To just the coffee clatch in Rancho Cucamonga, it was so yum, and just my neighbors with sharing their beautiful tree with me, and just a fun Sunday. So thank you all. Bye.